Hello.
Show my top, like. I'm Youtubarbarian.
I'm Steph.
And we're going on a little date.
Yeah. Dan-Yr-Ogof tales.
Yeah. What's Dan-Yr-Ogof mean?
I don't know.
Means under the caves. Remember I looked it up. I record our little blog on the way. Thank you. Thank you.
Finally made it.
Finally got you.
So we got one.
Cool. What? Yeah. I gotta go back up. I can't. I just feel myself getting more and more shaky standing there, like. I went over there, though.
Did
it's like just when I was in the middle of it, I just started going. Come on, I'm recording you. You gotta find off for
some. I mean, it feels like I'm doing bloody
stairs.
It's getting terrible,
huh?
I'm just walking
up
the
stairs now.
I found
another brush.
It's a brush.
What are you on about a photo?
That one looks quite short. That was like, yeah.
You got cards against humanity,
yeah,
don't
you? Oh yeah, and you got cards against humanity.
Yeah, I got it for a few.
Well, obviously they got it wrong. I don't think they had those drains back in this time. I'm pretty sure you didn't have a TV.
No, I can't find our TV.
The first TV found in a cave, like. It's a guy waiting for a lot of water. So not really, you should have to repair it all the time.
Because I just never want to clip it out of my weeks.
Caution, high voltage, don't think we have to worry about that, man.
Biggest of the TV. Oh, look, they even caged it up. What's that? Only one of the brothers are allowed to touch it or something. I've already had it twice, like.
You're right.
I know this cold, isn't it?
Hey, we should go in
it's a tunnel gem, not a hole. I think I can walk now, babe. It's just done the thingy. Do you want to carry on?
Yeah.
Are you right?
Yes. Hold up, show up. Having a nice day, Steph. The village cinema, is it?
It's interesting that today you can't touch the material, you pick up the phone and a big lorry turns up and drops off the material. Years ago, obviously the using school which they were growing anyway, the whole family would come out, the whole community.
We believe that the head contained the soul of the dead, and we even made our own stone heads to pray to it. Ar ôl brwydi'r gwaedlyd yn erbyn ein galelion, torwyd pennau ein gwrthwynebydd i ffwrdd ac ei gosod ar bolion i pawb cael ei gweld. Tredwch...
Can't see much from there, neither on camera.
Put up the feet first.
That's all I seen was a reflection of us all then.
Go on, touch it.
Touch it. When it goes dark, it's all I can see is a reflection of us all on the screen.
Goodbye,
Probably
gonna scare
Well, like a lizard.
The fox, then?
Yes, sir. I can see you. I can see you. Huh? Trade in more than you thought you would do. Look at that big one, eh? Can't tell what I can see on the camera half the time because it's so very bright. There's something in the woods. Hey Steph,
what?
This is a nice view from Bayer, isn't it?
This is on the beach.
Right, can we still have a photo, Bayer?
Yeah, that's what
I was
just saying to you.
I think you. I'm fine, tell you about me. Smells there. Ow. Didn't actually hurt, I just said ow.
People crying, strange animal noises, the murmured sounds of ancient cave dwellers and archaeologists.
So with all the screaming, like. Oh, and time is getting dark, you know.
Yeah.
Good.
So we need to get in.
Oh my god, it's tiny in here.
Oh,
I
need to get in here. See you too.
Got a Roman soldier.
Was that it?
Yeah.
Nasty pills
for this. Thousands
of years.
I'm sure what they would discover, they armed themselves with a revolver. Like a real life.
Jim has finally got
gripped on.
The adventures these
explorers had all those years ago. Who's in the tripods?
I
don't
know if they went
above
ground just to
eat. No, the tripods are one of them. Do they have cameras back then?
Yeah, obviously.
What year was it?
1912.
They had cameras in 1912?
Yeah.
Shocking.
Because that's when the Titanic sank.
This is Bone Cave. Over 42 human skeletons have so far been found here.
That's a Welsh flag, but can't see on the camera though.
The oldest bone.
It is also likely that such paintings were linked to magical beliefs, as these people hoped to increase the number of animals that could be hunted in the area by creeping their images in the fields, thus providing plenty of food for their family.
Can't see anything, I'm gonna get a shot of these. I don't know if I can see them properly or not. They're like getting so dark, you can't tell if they're actually catching on the camera or not. That snake. Yeah, I can't see by going on the camera. Yeah, that's a snake. Little snake in a pool.
Oh, what's
in this one? I don't know if it's a real snake, right? Cool. What's this tune on? So far. Where's the feet you want about? What is it? Come on, look. Yeah, I can't see these ones on the camera. It's one too bloody dark.
Yeah.
I don't see these ones of it. Any more kipping tents? Huh? Says any more cave paintings? There's one of a horse, but then. Seen you fall into a grab in your hand.
That's a terrible screen.
I can't even read it.
Alright.
It's covering in stars.
I got an idea, guys.
Well,
I want to cover the whole thing yet now, don't cover it all. I don't know, you just paste it. But if I do like a big
lunas
like that, okay, and then get a star on the yellow, like that, huh? You, for part of it.
Dinosaur with a squeaky head, but everything's head move, it squeaks. Decided to stop moving his head, I think it's because I made fun of it.
Oh, that's fine, right? Oh, this one
is?
Fuck. Oh, yeah.
I didn't see that one, but just scared me.
Homo erectus, wait.
So much light shining on the glass it is as well.
Steph, I can't believe you didn't spot this one.
Oh, I see now, the way in.
Not Homo erectus.
Lucy. I think it was Neanderthal, upright man, Lucy.
I think it's
so good. Look at that one.
That'd
be dinosaur
you
like. Uh oh, you heard me? You talking to me? Say what you say?
It's creepy.
I love that. Right, he's got a knife, I think I know what to do. I'm into the blue leaf, eh?
The hell?
Let's
go.
Giant net.
Giant net, truly.
Looks like a giant.
Always have to be judged by the stones. And then they were lifted to place using rafts of wood that we had prepared. The stones were then slowly levered into the exact position that we required. Do you not wonder, my friends, why you built this?
This is Nemo.
No?
Okay, it's an ostrich.
Is it an albino ostrich? See? Take over.
Let me be the one attacked by the bloody ostrich. Look.
I
have one guest called up now with them. I didn't notice him in the... Okay, camera, I guess,
see,
go, then we've had enough. Oh, we didn't see her. What is this guy? Yeah, so he's going to say llama. Chilling llama. Do look like a little giraffe, though, don't they?
Yeah.
Spotted ones, like. Oh, one's looking right down me. And a roll in the bloody gravel, like.
It's me in llama form.
He's gonna say an alpaca form then.
Is it an alpaca or a llama?
No. Cute. He's like, oh, you can't cute.
I don't know what happened to you on that. Hello. Who's the wrong one?
I don't know if I can see anything.
Hi, Munchkin.
That's the name's horse.
Year old miniature Shetland pony.
Oh, it's two in it. Can't see because my sunglasses.
And this is Kipper.
Oh dear, guys.
I am very wicked. If there is trouble, I am all
the honeymoon sweet. The passion sweet. And then the ginger sweet. I don't think it's going to open that one. Guys, we're going to find them.
I love them.
Very close. The metal workers.
Hello,
Jethro, sold to Senior Bridge
Market
for
Lord
Abbott.
You got the
donkeys. Maybe.
Please, do not sit on the donkey.
Funny looking donkey. You got close quickly.
Yeah, you don't like the
corpse
being in there.
Are you good, boy? I don't know if you're not in the easy. You stand there? Please do not touch my heart over. Everyone.
Can I get up from there?
Yeah,
they can't. Climb up and everybody makes you don't fall. Pigs trying to attack each other, look. That one's hiding his eyes. He's like, I don't want nothing to do with this. Come muddy they are.
How to keep cool.
I know, but it's mud. Okay, good picture of him. Big gun, eh?
Well,
big horse.
What are you looking?
Hell of a thing for a video, like trying to find the video.
That's in memory
now, isn't
it?
You've got to have
performance on the side, you think you're
going
to
perform.
God's sake,
look.
Look, he's 19
hands high.
Do you think
that's
how many hands
is
he?
19
hands
high.
Nobody must have.
Best friend is right.
It's not the same horse as I know.
Read
the name. I don't really know. I'm not looking at no names.
It's a boy. He's 5 years old.
Oh, wow. Oh, what's your
name? Hello. What's his name? Cheeky. Oh, he's so good I didn't catch up.
Does it
look great though? Does it? So still.
In a nice life.
And if it costs lifelike. She thought it was fake. She's going up to touch him. She went, oh my god, it's real. You guys gonna smooth?
Hello, Dexter.
You gonna give me a smooth?
I don't know, he's creeping me out.
Smooth
him,
look.
Hey,
Dex.
Something,
bro.
Mr. Free?
No, are you there? He's like, no, I'm not bothered. I'm just resting my head by you. The hell's he doing?
Oh, he finally moved that.
He's on a nice rest, he was on his rest in his head, like.
It scared you so long.
And
Jumped on my lun. You hear what the hell's going on over there? Selfie with Tommy, look.
Yeah. Where's my
Tommy?
Oh, scared him,
oh, I love
him. No.
Poor Tommy.
Well,
when did I find me? Attacked by a tree. Thank you. Imagine violin day.
Oh yeah.
Steph had fun them.
Yeah. Trying to find our way home.
Then we come back and Ruby's born, isn't it?
Yeah.
When she learns to walk. Oh, lovely day. Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.